You won't have to open your mouth. You just sit in the presence of the Lord. Because that's where you was when you left the temple, praise God. Just sitting there in the court waiting for them to address your situation. I'm looking for God to confound the wise. Y'all playing with me, but I'm serious over here. I'm looking for God to confound the wise. He said he take the foolish things of the wise, the foolish things of those, they to confound the wise of the world, to confound the wise. Because yet to them it looked like you should be condemned. Look like they should take you in and throw the key away. But I think God got some more use for you. And that ain't where God wants you to be. Because God said, praise the Lord. I'm allowing some of y'all to suffer to go through what you're going through. Because some of y'all need another testimony. He said, because some of y'all ain't praised me like you should. And the reason why this thing I'm allowing to be taken away from you, because I don't want nobody to get the glory. Because if you got folk in your life that's supposed to be your friends, they said, look what we did to bring you. Look what pastor did. God said, ain't nobody going to get the glory. Because when your back's against the wall, it seems like it's impossible. When you're going through something, and it seems like it's impossible, God said, I'm allowing you to go. He said, I'm allowing you to go through, because I want you to know my glory. We've been speaking in tongues. We've been clapping our hands. We've been dancing in the spirit. But a lot of us are not where we should be. So God said, I'm trying to elevate you, to take you a little higher. And I know some of y'all want to be married. But God said, I haven't allowed it come to pass yet. Because where I'm taking you, anybody can go. Oh Lord, he said everybody can go, because they got to take off of some of the stuff they got on. So God said, hey, it's been defiled. You done walked in some places that you shouldn't have been. God said, listen, you done said some things that you shouldn't have said. Hell yeah. God said, listen to him. What I want you to do, you ought to be saying, search me, Lord. If you find anything in me that should not be. Search me, Lord.